Water clarity monitoring using a Secchi disc is a simple and valuable way of monitoring the condition of your lake. Plan to monitor water clarity every 10 to 14 days throughout the open water season. Before you leave home, check the dates of the North American Secchi dip-in. This event typically takes place during the month of July and helps us to understand water clarity trends on an international scale. You can find these dates in the spring letter from your Citizen Lake Monitoring Network coordinator or check the Secchi dip-in website. Also, remember that we are able to get water clarity data from the Landsat 8 satellite, and your on-the-ground measurements help to calibrate the satellite's equipment. A link to the satellite schedule is also provided with your spring letter. If you don't have your letter handy, you can always access the satellite schedule on our website. Click on the monitoring types, then click the water clarity button. Then click Resources. Here you'll find the satellite schedule and a link to figure out which path your lake is in. Pick your county and find your lake in the list. If there are two paths listed, you can use either. On this particular lake, we could use path 24 or 25. Now go back to the Water Clarity Resources on our website and click on the satellite schedule. Try to monitor your water clarity on the dates listed for your path. Lastly, please check measurements on your Secchi disc each spring. Rope can stretch over time. If necessary, mark new 1-foot increments on your rope with a different colored marker so that your water clarity measurements are as accurate as possible. To conduct water clarity monitoring, you will need to bring the proper equipment: a Secchi disc, an anchor, your Citizen Lake Monitoring Network manual for water clarity monitoring, including your data sheet, and a life jacket. Water clarity readings should be taken between 10 a.m. and 4 p.m. on a sunny to partly cloudy day. If you are monitoring on a day like this one, with intermittent sun and clouds, try to take your Secchi reading during a period when the sun is shining. Paddle or drive to the deepest part of your lake and anchor your boat. If you don't know where the deepest part of your lake is, your regional Citizen Lake Monitoring Network coordinator can help you locate it. Before you begin taking a water clarity reading, make sure to remove your sunglasses. This is to help keep your lake's data as accurate and consistent as possible. On the shady side of the boat, begin lowering the Secchi disc into the water. The black marks on your rope are 1-foot increments. The red marks are 5-foot increments. Slowly lower the disc until you can no longer see it. Then, grab one of your clothespins and clamp it on the rope at the water's surface. Then lower the disc down several more feet. Begin raising the disc until it comes into view again. Mark the second location on the rope and find the midpoint between the two clothespins. Working toward the Secchi disc, estimate the distance between this midpoint and the nearest 1-foot mark. Then pinch each 1-foot mark with your fingers as you raise the disc and count the number of feet to the disc. Once you reach the disc, record this number on your data sheet, rounded to the nearest 1/4 foot. Your data sheet also has columns for appearance, watercolor, and perception data. Lower your Secchi disc 1 foot into the water. Looking at the white portions of the disc, record whether your water appears clear or murky, and what color the water is. The perception rank is your opinion of the amount of algae in the water at your sample location. Refer to the bottom of your data sheet for definitions of each ranking 1 through 5, and choose an appropriate ranking.